One, go!
And at the start of qualification match 55, action on both sides of the field. Looks like we have two game pieces scored, 69-95 trying to grab another. Meanwhile, 41-41 and 589. Looks like they're both docked and engaged. We look to be tied up, but it looks like Blue Alliance with the slight lead, 29-24, at the end of Autonomous. 49-84, looking to score up high, but it looks like they just lose that cone. Meanwhile, Red Alliance, 69-95, scoring up high, only one game piece away from getting their first link. And they scream across the field here, 69-95, trying to grab another cone here, but 589 pushes it out of the way. Looks like they're going to have to go down to their loading zone. Meanwhile, that gives 49-84 some time, but it looks like they're grabbing onto a cube that is stuck inside of their arm. Looks like they popped it and it got jammed inside of their intake. 69-95 completing the first link for the Red Alliance. And 41-41 along with 69-95 now trying to start another link here and complete. They both grab cones out of their loading zone. Blue Alliance only has three game pieces scored. Looks like 88-91 wants to fix that and does so quickly by pushing a cone down into the hybrid zone area. Meanwhile, 69-95 scoring up high, but also scoring down low. Looks like 41-41 just dropped a cone, but they still scored into the hybrid zone. So now Red Alliance with two links scored. Blue Alliance still with zero, working on their first one here. 49-84. Looks like they're going to go ahead, 88-91, both are going to climb up and try to secure those dock and engage points for the activation bonus. 59-95, now trying to score up high. It looks like they just missed and push one of the cubes outside of the hybrid zone area. That's fine. There's a cone that fell down and still scoring in that area. Meanwhile, 88-91, Blue Alliance trying to do a triple score. It looks like they're going to leave it as is, 41-41. And 26-58 trying to secure the activation bonus. Oh, but here comes 69-95, not to be outdone. Oh, they're going to have to do a double climb here in last moment. And they don't. We'll see how that impacts the match here in just a moment.
Bill Haley and his comments.
45. Red Alliance only walking away with two ranking points. Even with the win, we'll see the impacts there. Ranking points do matter. As we see, even with the win, 41-41 drops to 13th with two ranking points, but 69-91.